Can you imagine what it would be like to die and to go to hell? Try to imagine the regret and deep anguish for those who wake up in this horrible place prepared for the devil and his angels. As bad as that will be, even a greater surprise is awaiting the ones who believed in the security in sin gospel, commonly called eternal security. They died in a lost condition. They thought even for years that they would most assuredly go to heaven after their death because they were once saved. But instead, they go to hell. This is how it will be for multitudes.